Vivek, Dahiya and Divyanka Tripathi have returned from Budapest and the latest videos and photos are the proof that couple had lots of fun together. Yes, fans of Vivek and Divyanka have shared the videos on Instagram. Let's check out some. Well, this shows the couple has still the enthu for dance even after winning the Nach Baliye contest. And we can't take our eyes off from their overloaded cuteness. Not only this, Divyanka was spotted at the airport from returning Budapest. Talking about her trip, she said,
Budapest ki jo hamari journey thi bahut hi achhi rahi hai. Hame nahi malum tha ki hum kis tarah ke shehar mein ja rahe hain. But jab hum wahan pahunche, humne realize kiya ki it was beautiful. Aap jo frame laga lijiye, jahan khade ho jaiye, wo jagah khoobsurat lag rahi thi. And aage ki story to hai hi bahut achhi, bahut interesting. So yes, we are hoping for great results out of it. बहुत अच्छी locations पे हमने shoot किया है, तो बस जहाँ जहाँ जाते थे उन्हीं जगहों को देख पाते थे. बाकी विवेक ने मैक्सिमम तो जिम देखा है वहाँ पर.
नहीं नहीं, मैंने मैं पैदल बहुत घूमता था वहाँ पर, क्योंकि वहाँ पैदल घूमने में बहुत मजा आता है.
Well, the star cast of Ye Hai Mohabbatein team, including Anita Hassanandani, Karan Patel, Aditi Bhatia, and other stars of the show, were in Europe to shoot the upcoming episodes in Budapest. News desk.